upon a time there was a woman. She suffered from an infirmity for 12 years. She tried everything, but no one could heal her. Then one day she came across Jesus. She purposed in her heart, you know what she said. Kanandika bata mupinduro yangu moya ke dinopona ini.
Dinopona ini.
She touched him. Immediately she was healed.
But Jesus said, power has gone from me.
He said, daughter, go, your faith has made you. Then I stretched out my hand. Then I touched Jesus. Then I was healed.
Sympathizing Jesus, he'll heal you, yes, he will.
Yes, he will.